Welcome to 7 quick facts about the Gospel of Matthew. 1. Matthew was a tax collector. 2. It's the first book in the New Testament. 3. Jesus' Sermon on the Mount is in Matthew. 4. It contains 28 chapters. 5. Matthew emphasizes Jesus as the Messiah. 6. It was written for a Jewish audience. 7. It's one of the three synoptic gospels. Woo, that's Matthew in a nutshell.